Hey everybody, it's MarioFan27 here back to some more Super Mario Galaxy. In the last episode, we wrapped up Dreadnought Galaxy over here, and began Melty Molton Galaxy over here. Getting two turns over. In this episode, we are going to finish that, and maybe do the Hungry Luma, even though I doubt that, because that would be 5 stars in this episode, and I doubt that. Anyway, Fiery Dino Piranha, our final main star in the game, is a rematch against the first boss. Great. Please give us a challenge in the level. Please give us a little bit of a challenge in the level.
Yes!
And this episode, I'm going to break it open. Any crystals I can, any targets. And I'm going to break it open, any targets. A major galaxy is a good place. Contrary to me saying that it's a warm galaxy, it's pretty good to go. Good for farming, good for farming one-up, and starving. Good for farming one-up, can't starve it, die, can't starve it, then you're good. You're good, a lot of starving. To do the Hungry Luma. Okay, we have to finish up everything in this talk, in this. We have to finish up everything in this star, in this galaxy. Do the Hungry Luma, do Ghosty Galaxy. And then we have the green star, the trial star. And then we have the final galaxy. And then the star after that. So it's the only 10 stars left in the game. Thank you. Or, I see last night with a prince of them. More time to die, I get more Thorbits.
Okay, back to the back of the computer. 327 Thorbits.
You guys at the launch door.
Okay. There it is.
I'll be back. 1 minute. Begin sinking.
Okay, I'm back in the lava fire plant. Many attempts later. It doesn't matter how far you get. The cutscene will put you back at the beginning of the spire.
Thank you.
outcome, finally, with a gap of 999 star bits. It means I have to get 200 something, maybe 100 something, just 100 from and I'll do that in between this episode and the next episode. Unless we don't get to get it later on in this episode. Actually, we might. We're only like 126 away, so we may not. We might get it in the purple coin, in the purple coin in the Hungry Luma. We might. Okay, let's get this started. If you guys saw the cut there, it's just after we recorded on a completely different day. It should be recorded the next day. How do you guys know that? The last episode being recorded at my cousin's house, and this one was, and the beginning of this one, everything you saw before this, was being recorded at his house, but we had to leave, so, and it was important for the school night, so I did not upload, so I could not finish the video. So I kind of just tried to beat the comment, and I didn't even get attacked up with the video. And looking back on what happened there yesterday, I probably could have finished it, but so now, in the next day, like 7:30 at night, I'll be able to do anything like pack up a console. So I'm going to go ahead and play this. I'm going to try to build up the star bits. We got to get 64, as we've seen. And that should not be a problem if we get into the volcano. Probably not gonna have like some sort of ridiculous training. What 999 starship like we had in the comet earlier this episode. I can't leave the past, but I know I would have gotten up to probably the amount necessary for the Hungry Luma for the guard if I could. We're gonna get some more, so we're supposed to be paying off the Hungry Luma. The only 150. It's only 64. Only 80. I don't know where the hell I got 64 from. Dying here.
in order to spawn and starve it. Fire! Just right now. Where you get a point? Go back, camera. Now you're making kind of help with the driver. Stop! Okay. Now I can help here. Now back to a not good sensor bar, although I did change my wire setup around. Since the last episode. Since I've been home. So, last time, ending it up to 36 I was home. Oh, between 36 and 37, which I left. Anyway, we have red hot purple point. I do not know which this is based off of. I think it might be based off of the meteor storm. Well, looks like our second lap of the point is not going to be timed. That could be a lot of things, so I'm going to speed this up and play for me to follow. Enjoy! that platform and just take it there again. That is Melty Molton Galaxy. And every galaxy in the garden. And pretty much every galaxy is 100% completed. Except for that one. And of course, the Hungry Luma. So that's gonna be it for this episode of Super Mario Galaxy. And in the next episode, in between episodes, then I'm going to get up to the 1600. And we're going to be doing the Hungry Luma outside of the garden, as well as wrapping up, as well as doing that one star that we never did. That one's gonna be a bit of a pain. See you guys next time.